Halloween imagine papa mwana uya utanteka aye papa mwana uya utanteka Halloween imagine papa mwana nga uya utanteka papa mwana uya utanteka.
Listen, over there. See it?
Come on, come on. Over there, go back.
Yeah.
Go around behind.
Got it.
Zan, Zan, here. Here.
How the devil do you get out here, fella? He's shaking like a leaf. You see that?
Yep.
Yeah. You think he's lost, what?
Yeah.
Yeah?
See his mom.
Well, I think you're right. Yeah. Come here, you. Yeah, take him, take him, take him.
Hey, you.
hungry, yeah?
What on earth are you doing?
Watch and learn, my friend. Ice cream goes in here. Power goes on top. Baby one.
Enjoy.
Cheers.
He's a feisty guy.
Yeah. And voila.
He's drinking. His face. Black streaks.
Yeah.
You know what that means.
What?
A cheetah.
A cheetah, yeah.
The world's fastest animal. From 0 to 60 in 2 seconds. I bet it's faster than your Porsche.
Maybe. You think we should hang on to him?
Yeah.
Why not? Where else is he gonna go?
Zan, we can't keep him forever. Any more than your mum and I can keep you, yeah?
He's gonna go back to the world he came from one day. Tall as thunder. See what we found.
Oh, I'm glad I'm not his mom. I'd be heartbroken to lose him.
Hey! Hey, Mama, your plates are mine!
What?
Dad. Zan.
Did I tell you about teaching that bird questionable phrases? What did I tell you? Huh?
Responsibility. A proper name should capture their most important qualities and point them towards a certain kind of life. I tried different names for the cub, like Fuzzy, Spots, or Speedy, but nothing stuck. Of our daily lives, he got to know everything around the farm, and I think he started to feel like it was his place too. Then Mom thought of Duma, the Swahili word for cheetah. We all thought it sounded pretty good, so then Duma became our responsibility.
petrol, just a little. First is down.
And what is that for you?
One down, yeah, one down, four up. All right. Okay, no. Let it go. Let it go. Go ahead.
That's it. Feel that?
Yep.
Back it, right? All right, hold on. You want to go fast now, don't you? Okay, try one more time. Now, if you let out too fast, look. Yeah, you're popping it like that. You don't want to do that.
What's
that? Yeah, tight, 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 tight. Pull off it, come on. There you go. Beauty. Wait, one more. There you are. One more. One more. Tight, tight. All right, man. Watch it. Don't ever underestimate what you can do with a bit of baling wire.
It's good, eh?
It seemed impossible that anything bad could have happened to my dad. Before he got sick, he never let anything stop him. He was always looking at the bright side. Mom and I took care of the farm while Dad was in hospital. The doctor said he recovered really well and that everything was going to be okay. Too much love of living, from hope, fear set free. We thank with brief thanksgiving, whatever God may be.
Pause after each line. Read it like you're singing a song. The sound of the words are the melody.
That no life lives forever, that dead men rise up never, that even the weariest river winds somewhere safe to see.
Mom?
Sorry.
Yeah?
You got any room for me?
Sure, Dad.
So, we gotta talk about our friend here. He's almost grown.
But do my...
Hang on. He's nearly too old to survive out there. Duma's got to live the life he was born to. So we got to take him back, now.
He doesn't want to go. He doesn't want to be wild.
Yeah, you can't decide that for him, Xander. He's a wild animal, remember? His wildness is something he knows without even knowing it. It's in his bones. It's in his blood. Like a memory, yeah? Like how I know I belong here. On Grandpa's farm.
But there's hardly any cheetahs left. Where else would he go besides our farm?
No. We're here, yeah? And then all the way up there. We found him here. And just north and west. Mountains, yeah? Little valley. River, lots of springbok and gazelle. Big cat heaven. Chase, trip, bite, how hard could it be? Eh? Chase, trip, bite. So, you and I'll take him up next week. Okay? We'll camp out, do a bit of fishing. It'll be like a man, send him off.
Hey, Zan.
What?
Honey, we're making some changes.
Like what?
I have to lease the farm.
We'll still live in the house, won't we?
No, we're going to the city. Live with Aunt Gwen for a while. I need to get a job.
What about Duma?
Duma will get a new home as well. A big preserve where he'll have lots of room to run around. Xan, I have to take care of us, and the only way I can do that is if we...
That's not what Dad wanted.
Xan! and I talked about this. It's the only thing we can do. It's the only thing that makes sense. I know this is scary. Yeah. I know it would be easy. Yeah. We can do this if we stick together, Zan. Gwen. No worries. The man from the reserve will be here in a day or two. Zan, wait. All you have to do today is look around and get the lay of the land. Those kids don't know anything you don't.
You want to be a winner? Good heaven. Passion. Passion. Fire.
Gentlemen, our day is made.
So what have we got here? Have we got winners or have we got losers?
Winners!
Let me hear it again. Winners or losers?
Winners!
Right. Bombardment. One hit and you're out.
Zan, no worries, he's lovely.
Bye-bye.
This incredible offer.
La-ta-ta, la-ta-ta. Look how lovely and creamy...
Hello, breakfast.
Ancient Egyptians built the pyramids. Some people think they used slaves or unknown machines. I think they used water. They could have dug canals, then loaded the huge, heavy stone blocks using ropes.
Excuse me, young man, where are you going?
Out there.
Nobody leaves my room without my permission.
Keep it. Good job. Come on, Duma.
Hey, kid, get down!
We have to go far. Go home. Like Dad said.
We started here and went up here. That must be the salt pans.
So, we've got a lot of a map to go. Should we keep going? Yeah, that's what I think too. It had to happen sooner or later. But I was hoping for later.
Do you even know what wild means? Yeah, I thought so.
Going south. Do you have a problem with that?
Yeah. We're going west.
Where? You and who else?
My buddy and I.
Go.
Do you have any water?
Maybe. What do you got?
A motorcycle. I could give you a ride.
You are thirsty, eh?
Hey, hey! Did not say you could give some to your animal.
There is not enough. Does this thing work?
If you have gas.
Bono kari rip kuna. You.
Zach. Thanks for the water. A bush baby. How did it get here?
Same as me. Too many wrong turns. Shaka. Troublemaker. You know, there's a big river. It's maybe 5 days' walk from here. But together we must have food. So which one?
So which one what?
Which one we eat first? You understand, for us to live, we must eat them. Don't worry. We have a few days before we have to make a decision.
Like your cat looking at me like this. Where did you learn this? Where did you learn these ideas?
My dad taught me.
Your dad? Wait for me, man. Show me the plan. What you are going to make now?
Pull it up!
Pull it up!
I told you so.
Stupid Jaws boy. Remember what Dad said? Chase, strip, fight. You can do this. Come, boy. Come.
Yeah, your teacher is a great hunter, yeah? I'm very impressed, he caught an egg.
You know your cheetah. He will not live long out here. But what it would be worth, you know, you could build a house. You could build a lot of houses. Maybe even buy a nice car with DVD.
You don't sell a friend.
You know the rich. They buy animal like him every day. Pay big money. Make business. You know? Zoo, fun park. And then they make more money. Where are you going, boy? Do you know where you are going?
My dad and I found him over here.
So you plan to cross the Okavango?
Yes, sir.
That is a place of many teeth, my friend. It is a place to die.
I'm not afraid.
Be smart. Be afraid.
I'm not afraid. Don't know nothing. Don't know nothing.
You know, you could end up in a lion's belly. Fire. Fire is the only thing that scares them. You know, I know that place. I could take you a little way that way. But then I have to go back south. Eh? You would like this?
Okay.
I won't take you all the whole way, just some of the way.
Come on, boy.
People who never dreamed that they would die here. This place is full of angry spirits, eh? Hands. This will kill anything.
Hey.
back deep. In here.
Come on, Duma.
Black lines on his face.
They said to stop the glare from the sun during the day while they're hunting.
There was a mother cheetah. She loved her cub very much, and one day he got lost. And she searched and she searched and she called and she called. And she cried so long and so hard that her tears made black streaks down her face. Her face was stained forever from her crying. Such a thing for a real warrior, you know, for you to face your enemies and show your courage. I do like.
A lot of diamonds came out of here. But I know they did not get them all. Always I look. One day, I get lucky. Make rich. You, stay.
I want to keep going.
Just one quick look. I'm coming now. I'm taking you where you want to go.
No, you're not. You're taking us north, not west.
I'm taking you the way to the mountains.
The way to town. To the police.
What are you talking about?
Collecting a reward for me and selling Duma.
How do you get such ideas? I am taking you north to go west. If you go straight west, that is the way to the...
You're just trying to scare me. You want me to go your way so you can turn us in. You go your way and I'll go mine.
Sir, where are you? Who is that? Come back. You can't leave me like this, sir. Sir! Come back, sir! 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 Sir, come back!
You want him to follow us. We're gonna have to cross the river tomorrow. We're better off without him.
Going.
say. Mashaka, come here, boy.
Thank you.
They found Duma.
Yes. He was in a poacher's trap. You were in a hog's house. That is better than being in a lion's belly, no?
I'm sorry for what I did. It was a mistake.
But you are right, eh? I was thinking about how much money I could get for you both. I had big plans. I left my village, my wife, my children, to be a big man. Went to the big city to make big money. But I did not find work, eh? And soon I was a small man that did small things. I ended up in the biggest jail you ever see. That is a place I never want to go to again, do you understand?
My mother probably hates me. Because I left her.
Mothers never stop loving their children.
What do you know about mothers?
I am a father. We are not going to eat tonight. Now that food, that will be an easy catch.
Maybe.
You have any ideas?
Yeah.
Only blue one I've seen.
You look and I'll focus. Come on.
A cream breastfed and fluffy tail.
No, I think it's fluffy breastfed, isn't it?
Where is it?
Always like this. And now,
you're wrong. You're quite wrong.
It's definitely cream.
You're quite wrong. You're quite wrong. I think it's an African red-eyed bull.
You are ready.
The red eye ring is a diagnostic and distinguishing species from dark capped and cape bulls.
No,
you're quite wrong.
Absolutely.
I'm
right.
No, I'm talking about the red eye. That's a water bird, darling.
Well, I don't see anything there at all.
Yes, though.
Well, are you contacting
me?
Oh, help me!
Of course they are.
It bit me! Oh! It bit me!
What bit you? What bit you?
This!
It's a black mamba! Black mamba!
You'll go far then, as long as you stay out of jail, huh?
I want you to have this.
What is that?
For helping me.
No,
want you to have it.
I don't want it. You don't understand, Zen. People die for that stuff, eh? I can't take it.
Okay. Then the water has it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. I'm sure I'm going to help you at least one more time, eh? I will safe keep it. Come. Look. You see this? These pretty little stones I found when I had to dig myself out. You remember? It's okay. Tick. I want you to remember your friend, Rip Kuna.
I'll remember you, Rip, but I hope you remember me, because now I'm going to say goodbye.
Zen. Zen, what are you doing? Wake up, Zen. Zen. Don't do that. That is not funny. I'll kill you myself next time. Stupid boy would not ask. Get on.
You wish.
What noise you are making?
It's when two cheetahs are lost and they're looking for each other. They make that sound.
Hey, lions. Not so long ago. That meat is in his bones from way back. It's all right.
My father would bring me to this place when I was younger than you.
The old ones. They talk to me. See how they live. They fear. Who they love.
The world is gone. But we are not so different.
You know, nobody comes here anymore. They are all forgotten. I
I myself am no better. My own father, I do not know whether he lives or not.
My father. He died recently. How can someone just disappear like that? Forever.
Yepo. I too would be angry. You know, Zen, people go when they are ready to go, not when you are. We are all just travelers on the same river. Grandparents, parents, their sons and daughters. We all have our time on the river. We do what we can before we disappear. This is your time, Zen. Thomas and mine. Very soon we will be where Duma is going. After, I am going to go and see my family, see if they welcome me or not. And you can go and see your mother. Your father is dead forever too.
Everything's changed. It's not the same. It's different.
That's it. All the time. The little boy that left home is not the little boy that is with me now, eh? See? Change.
That cliff in the canyon.
Yeah.
A village. My village.
Yeah. Stop.
What is it?
Sisi. Do what I say. Motora.
What is wrong?
I'm sorry, Zen. A long time ago, I got very sick from Zizi. It was bad, man. Real bad. We had it now.
Yeah. Going. Up a bit.
Yes.
It's too wet. Hold it up.
I can't hold it. My hands don't work. Look. That is it. See, they are still dry. Easy come, easy go. Take it. Burn it.
Juma, you have to say, Rip, hang on. I'm gonna get help. Vinyakula.
Gapa?
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah, now get it. Uh-huh. Oh, fine.
Here's my course. I'm going to pass it. Little cool, little my course. I'm going to come along. Yeah, good.
I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the Hey, Ibo! But I'm forced to go to
my course. My course. My course. My course.
I have my course.
Stella, our bonk and Stella would unseizable. I got fugue. A fugility in a filet.
Rip. Rip corner.
Ah! Rip corner. Let's get your
boat. What's your name?
To meet my family. This is Eni. Otono, my son. Walaka, my wife. Is he understood by me? I said we have been on a long journey together. That you are a mad cat boy. That we are family. All of us together.
Wild animal, remember? His wildness is something he knows without even knowing it. It's in his blood, his bones. Like a memory, yeah? You and I'll take him up next week. Okay? Camp out, do a bit of fishing. Be like a man, send him off.
Buddy and everything. You take care of yourself. I'm gonna miss you.
Yeah.
There are things you know without knowing. For Duma, it was his wildness. For Rip, his family. For me, it was my dad. Everything he was, everything he believed in, is now part of me. I was taking Duma home, but he took me somewhere too. Finding Duma's true home brought me back to mine and showed me that love doesn't stop when time passes, or you live in different places, or somebody is gone. That's how it was with me and Duma.
now departing from these shores again. We stroked together and left parts of us behind, so we can find ourselves again.